I'm not going the right way.
Oh, I see it's on the other side of the mountain.
I think it's down in here.
Ah, it could be.
But I'm probably wrong, which I am. Or maybe it's on top of the mountain?
That could be.
There's definitely some fun to be had.
Just charge right on in. What the hell is this guy doing?
Bag completely fixed.
Double beheading. No arm for you. Oh, you just cut off both their heads. Oh, no, just one of them.
That actually kind of made sense. The guy that was on fire had alcohol.
Oh, that guy had premium cigarettes. You know that's gonna be a problem. That's why everything's the shit. It's gotta be the cigarettes and the coffee. That's how society's gonna fall.
It's because of plain packaging.
Exactly.
If we just hadn't stopped the liberal government from instituting plain packaging. Have you been keeping up with the news?
What, with the clowns, or?
No. There's, that's the big thing right now, is they're talking about putting plain packages on cigarettes.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I just got overshadowed by the news of this clown apocalypse. Oh, yeah. Is this calling it?
Yeah, the clowns that keep on people.
Yeah, they stalk people and have been brandishing weapons and running around.
What? Where?
The states they're in Canada now too. There was one in the city I come from, the Chatham. There was one in one of the high schools there with a gun. So yeah, lots of fun stuff going on. Someone posted a picture of themselves outside of a high school in Nova Scotia, and they captioned the picture. We ain't killing, we just creeping.
You on?
Yep, I'm on. That's one way to deal with them.
What, get out, chop off his head?
Yeah, and her arm. Alright, it should be nearby, right? these weird ribbons. Oh, I see a cave over here. Hey, hunting tower spotted. Where is it?
Up here?
Oh, yeah, I see it. Well, I guess we wanted to get on top of it.
Actually, here. You've got lockpicks now, right?
Nope.
One second.
Might be able to make some, though. Oh, yeah, I can make some.
Lockpicks. Here. I dropped some in place.
Did they fall through?
No, they're right here. Right in front of the box.
I got them.
There you go.
Got it. Suede pouch. Alright, you ready to clear out this hive?
I was born ready.
At least they provided us with that. And fluorescent mushrooms to pick up. Frosty's left the session, oh no. Well, it's up to me, I guess. Got an arm. He hit, he collapsed, and blew his head up on the wall. Alright. It appears Frosty has DC'd.
That's not cool.
In the middle of a volatile lair. Welcome back!
Yay! We're 40% done the story.
Oh. Well, that's great, I guess. Welcome back.
Thank you.
I killed some zombies up here while you were gone.
I would hope so. I've entered the dark area.
Alright, I'll join you in a sec. I like the music.
Hmm.
Not sure why this one's dead, but if you get a chance, come look at its corpse. It's doing some weird yoga.
I can't drop layers.
Damn it! I was trying to throw a flare, but it did not work.
Yeah, I wasn't able to throw a flare there either.
That's very strange. Alright, let's try this again. I see the watchtowers are the save point type areas. Well, at least we killed one of the things.
Yeah, I don't know.
Back to the dark area.
No?
Yeah, I'm over here at the dark area. I'm gonna need to make some more flares here soon. I like to think I'm helping, but I'm not actually. It's really Frosty doing all the work.
One up to our left, one straight ahead.
Yep. Not sure why that grants agility points, but I'll take it.
Yeah, come get this one because you need the points more than I do. I get the guy.
Something on my mouse, that's not good. Alright, so we need probably two more maybe.
This one this way.
We did it. We're the best. I was saying to my stream, I like to pretend like I'm doing something here, but really, I'm just following Frosty.
No, no, you're doing lots of stuff.
Slashing the zombies. You down there, or...? Yeah, looks like it, okay. Thank God for grappling hooks. That don't actually function this way.
Not the exit you're looking for.
Apparently we're not supposed to climb up there.
So isn't this the way back to the factory?
No, that's the other way. Although it might be another entrance to it.
This is annoying.
Oh yeah, it looks like it's another entrance to it. Okay, so to get out, we got a hook shot up here. Well, at least you didn't die. That was bizarre. What? No.
Okay, I'm at the vehicle.
Okay,
it's now my turn.
Join you in a moment once my character stops doing dumb things. And I'm dead. Well, that's the easiest way out of the cave.
My vehicle's out of fuel.
Well, I guess we're hoofing it. What do we get fuel?
You know, I haven't figured that out yet. Okay, let's meet up. Watch out, Patty.
I see him over there. We'll use Frosty's light for now.
This seems super safe.
Oh, totally.
Stay back.
There's one coming up from behind us.
He just fell off the world, so I'm sticking to here. Oh, nice.
I'll take a ledge.
Huh.
I like the design of this place.
Very European.
Yeah, that's for easy parkour.
Approach down.
I haven't spent skill points apparently. There's the workshop.
There's a what?
There's a workshop.
What's the workshop do?
Beats me, it just said workshop on it. With a sign that should have said ye old workshop. Is it?
Yeah. It's Y used to be the letter thorn, which was pronounced TH.
Really?
When printing was introduced to Britain, it came over from Germany, and the German printing sets didn't have a thorn symbol, so they just used Y because it was the closest shape.
Ah, interesting. I always just pronounced it Yi.
It's the last holdover of the thorn in English.
Yeah, there's power over here. Safe house. And gas! Apparently.
Hey, we had to come here anyway. That worked out. Mighty Katana. So I guess this is where we take our car.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me, you the owner here?
No.
Hey, Nori, it's all right, buddy. Here you go. I'm Belal. That's Nori, my brother.
Kyle Crane.
Pleasure to... sorry. So, what can I do for you, Kyle?
Well, I heard the locals might need a hand with a few things.
Oh, yeah. Jazir told me you'd come. I heard all about you.
Listen, I'm just trying to help the people back in the city.
Hey, helping the infected? You don't have to explain that to me. I get it. My bro got bitten about 2 months ago.
Wait, 2 months? And he hasn't turned?
I couldn't believe it either, but hey, there he is, still in working order, unlike this wreck. Just take a look at the board over there. Jazir ain't lying. We could use plenty of help. And man, I'm envious of your ride. It's the only working vehicle I've seen for a while. Tell you what, if you bring it back here and let me look inside from time to time, I'll give it some tuning up, make it even sweeter. If you want to be helpful in the long run, take good care of it.
I'm not exactly a mechanic.
Then it's a good thing you're talking to me. Here's what you do. It'll be a long drive, but I bet my left hand it'll be worth it. There's a Silas truck stranded on a highway. Go give it a once over.
Alright, so, can we recall our boat? Oh, we couldn't. We can recall our vehicle over here.
Hey, Belal, Jazeer says you can tell me why the power's down all over the place.
We're working on the problem. You want to help us out with it?
So, what do I have to do?
First off, get this fuse to Ali at the plant. He can't do shit without it. Once you get the fuse to him, we'll get the power back. If he can keep from electrocuting himself, I mean. Guy thinks safety precautions are for pussies.
I did see a guy trying to dig a broken light bulb out of the socket with a steel screwdriver while the power was on.
Yep. Sounds like Ali. He means well anyway. So, listen, friend. Two things need to happen. One, like I said, get him this fuse. Two, we need a working insulator. Or the fuse blows as soon as he flips the switch. He says the old ones will hold, but fuck me if I believe him.
There, recalled the vehicle.
Dude, do you ever take a
break? Make sure you're picking up tape.
You should, you know.
Then I'm picking up what?
The quartermaster, you can get a whole bunch of stuff for free. Pick up everything you can.
Yeah, like I just did. Minutes.
Races.
Believers, recently we provided you with maps of places the volatiles use as breeding grounds. You must add a new location, the cliffside cave near the altar. The cave is closest to the newest hive and thus the most dangerous. Keep away from it at all costs. I think we already did that one. Keep an eye on your pantries, friends. Them damn monsters not only foul the graves of our loved ones, now they've taken a liking to our canned food. I just saw one of them creatures near the cave at the beach. Maybe we'll take a look there. I know it's risky, but damn, people, canned food ain't easy to get these days. Levent left to check the supplies at the gas station near the old rage shack. He was supposed to give us a sign once he got there, but we haven't heard from him since. If you're near there, please keep an eye out for him. He was wearing his bright yellow t-shirt. You know which one.
No, I'm sorry, I'm letting you pick them up. I'm just reading the things.
Oh yeah, I'm just reading them out loud to the stream. Believers, under no circumstances are you allowed to enter the nearby town. Our worst fears are confirmed. The former military quarantine there has become the most dangerous place in the countryside. You are not to risk your lives by facing this danger.
Hey, Belal, this note about the town, what's this danger the Faceless are warning people about?
No idea, man. We don't go into the town anymore. People who went into Scavenge say there's demons in there.
I know we've got zombies to deal with, but demons? What the hell?
Seriously, no clue. I haven't been there in a while. Don't know what it's about or what they're trying to resolve.
But it would help you guys out if the town got safer, right?
Well, yeah. We didn't have a chance to get anything out of there after the outbreak. But just so you know, the military ran everybody out of there before any infected even showed up.
And you think it might have been related to this demons thing?
Could be, man. Could be. We won't know until the Faceless get it all under control, though.
A week ago...
Well, what's the deal with this racing stuff? I've seen some weird posters.
Power plant.
Oh, man. I miss a good engine's roar more than running water these days. I was a champion once, you know? 5 times, back to back. But hey, you just gave me a brilliant idea. Listen, I'm going fucking insane in this place. Everyone's depressed all the damn time. Let's have fun for once, huh?
What do you mean?
Let's set some engines on fire, man. I have it all figured out. You'll be the next champion.
Well... guess a little distraction would be welcome.
Right. So, remember to fuel and repair your ride, and then just drive to the beach outside town. And give me a sign when you're near the pizza place, okay?
A week ago...
Can you just say that there is no...
Hey, Toonlock.
Working vehicles.
Yeah, he did. A week ago, Heiko went to the power plant all by himself, saying he'd bring our electricity back. That didn't happen. And no, he didn't bring himself back either. We all know he's crazy, probably dead, but, well, the crazy son of a bitch always knew how to get out of trouble. Maybe he got away this time, too. Water,
but our people got even sicker once it came back on. You need to get back here.
Wish we lived in happier times, friends. Wish I could crack a joke about Emery crashing someone's party like he used to, and how he's probably sleeping it off somewhere. But yeah, Emery's gone missing. I think I heard him saying we should check out the plaza, or pizza place, by the beach. It's a pretty safe area, last time I looked, so he might be there. Might even be okay. Alright.
Stranger, please come here as fast as you can. It's important.
Yeah, for some reason I cannot work on my engine.
Try on this vehicle.
Yep.
I can work on this one over here.
I think I had yours and you had mine.
So I need a turbo part level 1 to repair that.
If you press C, you'll repair all.
Ah, excellent. Look at that. I was grinding going into DQ4. I've gotten up to level 6 now.
Okay, I'm driving the yellow one now.
Okay.
Which is great because you, I just refilled your entire vehicle.
Yeah, that was reassuring. I haven't seen one of you for a while. Anyway, I got a few levels on there. But yeah, usually around this time, me and my friend, we play some Dying Light.
It appears more of his armor can come off now. Fuck you. Use language.
You didn't need that arm, did you? Ah, yeah, I picked up a divine dagger so far. Gold is pretty hard to come by at the beginning of this chapter, it seems. Cut your Achilles tendon. Yours is the yellow one. No, no, I'll play the. Mine's the blue one. Okay. But yeah, I got a divine dagger. I'm saving up for a second one for Kirill. And Boria can't equip shit because he's a weak fucking mage. Fuel.
Yours is already full of gas.
Yeah.
If you manage to pick up fuel from these gas tanks, can you put it in mine?
Yep. I just, how do I do that?
Go to the back.
I see. Here you go, you're full.
Okay, yours is ringing as it's apparently damaged, I think.
Yes, it is very damaged. I'm missing four screws. Where can I get some screws?
I'm not sure, but do you want to just jump on mine for now?
Alright, see you later. Toonlog, nice to see ya. Yep, let me hop in. Okay, I just fell off. Cut in half. Have fun with Alien. It's a pretty decent movie. If you like the older movies and you haven't seen it yet. And these zombies can run pretty quick.
They're cross zombies.
They're CrossFit zombies?
Yeah. They also do a lot of heavy lifting. And...
I could see that. Guess we're not running into there. Yeah, okay. You found it. I feel like they don't want us driving through this part, though. Oh, off of their hand. Hand and head.
Can you hear that?
What?
When you get close to the door, I hear knocking.
Nope. I do hear children screaming, though. Oh, I hear that now. I think that's part of the music.
There's a pin here or something.
Soothe all the poor souls in town. Die, ye old zombies! Music. Man, I wish ATMs would just give me money. Yeah. Perhaps we gotta get in there somehow.
We'll probably find this out later.
Yeah. It's weird kids' music, though. Alright.
It's creepy down here. Are you in here?
Working my way in now. Inside a building.
It's up above. Oh. Up at the top here is a safe zone. And a flag.
Is that up on the very top, or?
Yeah, and there's some sort of big... Oh, that's one of those guys. No, the flag's right here, sorry. Literally right on this corner.
Oh, I see it. We're gonna soothe all the poor souls in town. Careful. Thank you. I could have sworn we've seen this married couple picture before.
The real estate speculators.